World Forum of Fisheries People General Secretary Harman Kumara from Sri Lanka, along with the Annamari Korn fisherwoman leader from Hawaii, appealed to the Indian government and as well as the Goa government to immediately ban the LED light fishing, as the Indian fishers will meet the same fate like that of Sri Lankan fishers who quit fishing and now have become labourers in Sri Lanka. Harman Kumara and Annamari Korn were speaking during the field trip along with the National Fish Workers Forum General Secretary Alonso Semoys during the International Planning Committee for Food Sovereignty, organized by the Asia Pacific Religious Consultation for the third Nilani Global Forum, Sri Lanka.
Working with small scale fisher people in the country, and we are facing serious threat to displacement, loss of damage, dispossession of the resources, destruction of the environment through these light pearly nets, the lead used lights and everything. It destroy our waters, destroy our livelihoods, because small people grab that resource and destroy our resources for other people. In that, small scale people are sufferers. So in that we say, Indian government, very particularly the Goa government and others, should be immediately ban this one, which will be a similar effect for Indian fishermen, Goa fishermen and overall small scale fishers in India because of this threat.
It's very important that we find these systems to create healthy systems for our fisheries so that we can have continuous stock. In Hawaii, we build these sanctuaries or areas of no fish or ban at certain times of the year so that we can continue to multiply the stock and have more fish for our families and our communities. We also do watch and observe and do observations and the data collection so that we can better understand what the fisheries or what the fish is doing, what the seaweed is doing, and understand what the coral is doing, and better understand when and where we can fish and shouldn't fish, because sometimes the mating seasons is not a good time, the hatching seasons, we don't fish certain fish in different seasons. And so those are the things that really help build our stock. There's a national monument that we we hold in protection, because those seas is always needed to continuously build stock for our fisheries in our islands. So, you know, I really express my gratitude to the people here at Nailini, but also I do want to express the importance to your government in India to really take note.
Aiz ami Browns bichan asa Ligambo, Sri Lanka. Ani ami aiz field trip gelele. And jenna ami fisherman akoden ek takti zoma zali, meet zali. Tinga amka kovale ki hangai LED light fishing cholta. And toshat korun jayti destructive gears use asa. And ya karna khatir aiz jen nustekar jasa, बारीक मच्छीमार जे असा ते आज प्रोफेशन सोडून थोडे कामदार झाल्या, प्लंबर झाल्या, कार्पेंटर झाल्या, अशे करून श्रीलंकाची फिशरीज जी फिशींग धंदो जो असा तो आज काबार जाता. आज डीप सी हिंगा फिशींग चलता, डीप सी फिशिंगानूय आज नुस्तें ना, पूण हेजेर सिद्ध जाता की आमकां गोंयान जे कायदो आमी घडलेलो 2016 आनी सबसिक्वेंटली 2017 तो कायदो जो एलईडी लायट बॅन जे आसा ते आजून पासून गोंयान जावना. आनी फाटले सिजन पयले जाल्यार हे एलईडी लायट फूल स्विंग आजून पासून चलता इवन आफ्टर द कोर्ट डिरेक्शन. पूण आमी सरकाराक मागता की हे एलईडी लायट फिशींग जे आसा बंद करपाक जाय, कित्याक हे आमी श्रीलंका जाल्यार दुसरी कंट्री भाशेन जावपाक नाका. हे जे नुस्तें प्रोटेक्ट करपाक हे सगळ्याचेर इंट्रस्ट आहा, बोटकार आसूं या बारीक मच्छीमार आसूं. सो हांव मागतां जशें करून आमचो WFFP जनरल सेक्रेटरीन मागलां की एलईडी लायट फिशींग बंद करचें म्हणून. हवाई जी कंट्री आसा की बरी फिश मॅनेजमेंट करता की ते जे फिश ब्रिडींग एरियाज असा त्या एरियांनी ते बॅन करता वर्स एक वर्स दोन वर्स अशे करून ते फिश स्टॉक मल्टीप्लाय करता. सो आम्ही हे बरी सिस्टम हाडपाक जाय की फिश मॅनेजमेंट आणि फिश प्रोटेक्शन करपा खातीर, नाल्यार आमचे मच्छीमार जे आसा हे बिझनेस काबार जातले, नुस्तें काबार जातले, मच्छीमार काबार जातले आणि पर्यावरण काबार जातले.
फॉर प्राईम व्हिडिओ जर्नलिस्ट शान वास्को.